They dug a big hole, collected all the small stuff, threw it in the hole and buried it. Well, I've seen a photograph, 1947, I think, and that isn't a hole, it's like a hill. Well, a scrap man in Ramsey, his son-in-law had been in the RAF and he was on the salvaging off the mountains, you see, for the RAF. So he knew where all these plane crashes were. So he came up here once a day with a sheet of corrugated iron. He dug the hole out again and tied all the aluminium on, took it down, sold it to his father-in-law. So that's how the hole is there. That's nothing to do with the crash didn't make the hole. No, that was dug. And see that hole there with the water in? When we came up one time, there was a Bren gun carrier stuck in that with a broken track. A Bren gun carrier was like a box on tracks, steel box on tracks. I don't know, did they have seats in it? Did they have to stand up? But must have used it as a means of dragging stuff down. Well, on these photographs, the date is 2 days after it crashed, but there's no sign of the tail. So maybe took it away quick. They couldn't leave it here. Well, people would complain anyway, wouldn't they? Rubbish lying on the mountain.